you'll see the same step incorporated in a stage version of the tango by the Arthur Murray Dancers.